No, that's my line.
Hey guys.
No, that's my line.
I'm tired.
What?
We'll scoot your thing over so it's in the middle.
Hi guys, it's Mommy
Tech. Okay. Oh,
you know, last video they hated you. Did you know that? Last video they said, we don't like your kids.
They did?
Yeah, they
How
did.
How dare you?
I know, right? No, that's not what they said. They said that you were annoying. Not you, you weren't in there. They said you were annoying. Were you being annoying? Does it hurt your feeling when they say that? No. Yeah, that's right. They think that I don't discipline you guys. I'll show them today. Get up now. Yeah! Get up, I said!
I got up.
Hi guys, it's Mommy Tang. What's up, Tang Gang? Guys, thank you so much for all your likes when I had Kimmy over last video. She was amazing. Her boyfriend was also amazing. We had some deep conversation. We got to know each other really well. And the funny thing was, a lot of people, not a lot, but you know, a few of you complained, oh, Mommy Tang, it was, your video was just all over the, your video was all over the place. And you know, it was just too much. The kids were too much. I do understand. That's why I put the little disclaimer in the beginning, because I knew some of you couldn't focus because of kids, but I want you to, yo! This is what I mean. I want you to know that what I post on YouTube, the final result is there's a lot goes on behind the camera, you know? A lot of people think that my life is just so like, oh, you know, my kids always behave so well. They are kids, children. They run, they scratch, they break, they cry, they do everything. I have four. Not one, four. So that day when Kimmy was here, my focus was a little bit off on my kids. It was more on Kimmy and her boyfriend. So my kids were a little bit all over the place. I'm sorry, but that's life. I decided to go jewelry free today. Do you ever do that? Like where you wear no jewelry at all? I do that sometimes. I don't know why. Yeah, so today's mukbang is a little interesting. I know I do a lot of Asian vegan recipes, but today I figure, oh, before I went vegan, I used to go to a Vietnamese restaurant a lot. Now, when you go to a Vietnamese restaurant, they give you this iced coffee. It's amazing. They use condensed milk to make this. Now, of course, vegans, we don't eat drink or eat milk product, dairy product, right? So I couldn't eat this for a really long time till I found something. Not only one. Coconut condensed sweetened milk, bro. And this is what Vietnamese people, I'm sorry, but I'm not Vietnamese, I'm Korean, so I really don't know if this recipe is correct. I really don't know, but all I know is that when I go into Vietnamese restaurant, this is how they used to serve their iced coffee. So I'm just going to mimic that and try to recreate what I ate like 4 years ago. Yeah, 4 years ago. Okay, so I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna make sweet iced coffee and I'm going to be eating chicken nuggets. Yeah, chicken nuggets. Yes, this product is called Don't Be Chicken Meatless Breaded Chicken Style Nuggets. It's by Wegmans. It says Wegmans is a supermarket they have in US. I'm sorry if you're not a US city, US or I don't even know if they have this in Canada. Anyway, yeah, it's a family pack. I forgot how much it was. I think it was like $9.99 or something like that, or something even more. It could be a little bit more. I'm not sure. It comes with, look at this. Yes, vegan, no chicken. They cross the chicken out. Now, this company is actually made by Gardein, sorry. Can't pronounce things. You know, Gardein, they make hamburger meats and they make a lot with the ground, I don't know, beef. I've seen chicken strips and they make a lot of stuff. But I think maybe Gardein decided to work with Wegmans. They like collab together or some sort and they made this. Now, My kids, when they first tried this, they did not know it was vegan. It actually tastes like McDonald's chicken nuggets. You know how chicken nuggets in McDonald's, they don't really taste like chicken, but it tastes more fake, but kids love that flavor. It actually literally tastes like that. My kids still, the little ones, they don't know this is not chicken. So I have my little oven here. It's a little convection oven. You know, I bought this so I could actually show you guys how I do my pizza. And I'm trying to make kimchi pizza. Wouldn't that be nice? Kimchi pizza. I'm working on the recipe. Anyways, yeah, so it says to put it on 425. Let's see. 425 for cooking time is 13 minutes. I don't know how many nuggets. I really don't know. But anyways, these nuggets literally look like McDonald's nuggets. Look at this. And they taste great. Really great. What do you think, Kayla? Do you like these nuggets?
Yeah.
My kids love it, okay? So this is really good option to have, like, you know, if you're on a high protein diet, or, you know, if you miss eating nuggets. If you're vegan, you miss eating nuggets. And also, your kids love nuggets, but you know, you don't, you want to feed your kids, you know, something non, something vegan but not non-vegan tasting kind of food. Hey, this is a very good option. In goes in the nuggets. While we're cooking that, we're going to make some Mommy Tang's version of Vietnamese iced coffee. Okay, for some of you that don't drink coffee that often but don't want to, I used to drink instant coffee, you know, those coffee that you get in a little thing and you put in with hot water, you instant, you know, but I don't know, for a while I used to drink coffee, I guess, and I don't want to buy an actual coffee machine, so I bought this French coffee Pusser, I don't even know what you call it. But these are so, actually they look so cute in the counter too. So I am going to show you how I make my coffee. So pretty much, you have to make an espresso. Like you can't make coffee and make this. You gotta make an espresso. You know, usually I use one scoop, but today I'm gonna use two. Maybe a little bit more, maybe three. Yeah, let's just kill it with caffeine. And you're gonna put hot water in there. Like a half cup, yeah. So if you drink like, let's say one cup of coffee, you want to make it like half cup, but stronger, you know? And then you just press, you leave it, and then you press the coffee and then you get the coffee out. That's how you make it. I think you're supposed to leave it on for like 4 minutes. You know, some people get really, really like sensitive with the time and everything, but I don't. Now let's try, I'm gonna try this brand only because this one doesn't, you have to actually get the can opener and stuff. I don't want to. This one actually comes with, you know. Let's try this one. And this is organic. This is organic. You want to see. It looks very fatty to me. It has like oil on top of it too, a little bit, I think. You see that? Oh, this. It's usually the condensed milk by milk, they're very stringy. You know what I mean? When you lift it up, it's stringy? What do you call it? It's like
water.
More, you know what I mean, if you do that, it drips, but this is, it doesn't drip. See that? It's like more clumpy. Mommy Tang, you could explain things really well. Let's try how this tastes like.
That's good stuff.
It's really good. Oh, it's really, really good. Does it give that little I should try this too. Let's try this one. Let's just open it and see it.
I know, right?
I just have to. Maybe because I gotta compare now. For those of you like, I wonder what the other one tastes like.
Oh, it's just broken.
Yeah, this is like a stringy one. Let's see. Oh, see this? Look at this, guys. Oh, I don't know. This is what I mean. Thank goodness I opened it. Let's try it. Different finger, y'all.
Different hand.
Oh, the stringy effect. Why can't they do this for vegan cheese?
Oh, this is even better.
Yeah, this is... I'm sorry.
Yep. No, it's fine.
They're both good, but this is more lighter side, I think, and this is more like really condensed milk. Like it tastes really like condensed, you know, those like condensed milk. That's what it really. Wait, can you give me another spoon, Kayla?
Oh my god.
Give me another spoon. I have to eat this. Who eats this out of? Who eats condensed milk out of like this? Mommy saying no. Look at this. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I got two, I need more.
It's like honey. You know when you get sometimes, I don't eat honey, but remember, well, for those of you that used to eat honey, you know what I mean? When you get honey, you taste the honey, you're like, I'm definitely gonna make it with this.
This is cool. This is like coconut candy.
Now, my coffee. Let's put the coffee in here. Put some ice cubes. Oh no, not yet. I almost killed it. Now you're gonna put the condensed milk, you know? Oh, look at this. How much mommy tang? I don't know.
Do half.
You just have to taste it and see how sweet you like it. Oh my gosh, guys. Look at this. Oh. If you like your stuff really creamy, put a lot in there. Killa, seriously. Oh my gosh, guys. I had this 4 years ago. Oh, it tastes exactly the same. Try this. I know some of you are gonna be like, you feed your children coffee? Sorry. Kayla likes coffee. Sometimes I give her coffee because as a reward or something. I don't know. If she does something really good, I say, all right, I'll let you have coffee ice cream or something like that. You know what I mean? Oh, guys.
It's like heaven.
You know? You think Starbucks is all that? You wait till you try this one.
The ice cubes in it.
No. Oh my gosh. Mm. Oh my gosh. Mm. And the chicken nugget's coming along. Now you're gonna put ice in there. Thing about iced coffee is that if you put big ice cubes like this, it doesn't taste really great for some weird odd reason. I like my ice cube really like, you know, like, what do you call it? Crushed. So try to use crushed ice. Well, I don't have a crushed, you know how some people have ice thingy where you like freeze it? You know, a lot of people have that. They can crush it. I'll teach you how to crush your ice without using anything. So you put it on your palm, right? I learned this from this guy. This Cambodian guy that I used to be friends with, this is what he used to do. You put it on your palm, you kind of hold it like this, and then you yank it with your spoon like this. See that? See how it's all crushed? That's how you make crushed ice. If you do it long enough, your hand will kill you, but... Obviously, it's not working. Ooh! It didn't work. More ice, more better.
Can I use some?
Oh my gosh. Oh, my mom is here. My mom is here, that's why my kids are going crazy, my dog is going crazy, everybody's going crazy. Didn't seriously tell me if it's good. Oh my god, so good. Try this. You gotta show your face!
Is it really
like an ice cold
macchiato?
It tastes like that.
Oh my god, it does really taste like that. I bet.
It does taste like that.
I've never had it, but I'm sure it tastes like that.
It tastes exactly.
It's really bad right now.
Can I try it?
Yeah, you should wear a hat or something.
Can I try it?
You look like the leader from North Korea.
Wait.
Kim Jong-un hair.
So racist.
That's what you look like right now, your hair. That's not being racist, that's being whatever. Yo! But Ember, this is coffee.
Oh.
You're too young. Too much vanilla.
It's called coke.
It do not matter.
Well, that's like a year ago. Okay, your opinion will be down there, okay?
Oh, the chicken nugget is coming along, y'all. And when I go to Chick-fil-A sometimes, get, you know, order fries or something, I ask for extra Polynesian. Have you tried this at Chick-fil-A? It's sweet and it's so good. I'm going to use that today. Ketchup and Polynesian sauce. Cool.
That's the one I touch.
Yeah, there's coconutty flavor in there. The coffee, oh, the Polynesian sauce.
Wait, is that ketchup?
No, 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 no.
Yeah, okay.
If little kids eat it and they think it's chicken nuggets, then it's chicken nuggets, okay? That's all I have to say.
But it's chicken nuggets, all it is. Can I double dip?
No. Back to Kimmy. She was so sweet and she was so genuine and she was so like yeibaro. Yeibaro means she had etiquette. Oh! No? I think we were actually like15 years apart. Yeah. I don't understand it, you know? It's too fattening for me. What you're eating is too fattening. If you eat like this every day, not good for you. You eat this once in a while, it's good for you. It's good for the mind, you know? Oh. The pleasure that you feel like, oh. There's a couple people that I met through YouTube that I'm so glad that I met them. One of them being Kimmy and her boyfriend Dong. Oh my god, he was such a good guy. very genuine good guy. Like, when I see Kimmy's channel, I mean, I watch her a lot, you know what I mean? So, you know, they interact a lot, kind of in a jokingly way, whatever. So you really don't know how they are or how he could be, whatever. I don't know, you know what I mean? But when I met him in person, wow, he's a really nice guy. This company, all profit goes to charity. I always buy this. Goes to charity. Profit, you know. Still cooking. Oh, you know, you pay what? I swear what? $6.99 or $5.99 at McDonald's for like six nuggets or some sort? Or no, actually, never mind. You pay like what? 20 nuggets for $5.99 or something like that, right? This is vegan. I'm telling you, it's like, what about how many nuggets?
88 to 92
pieces. And it was like 99 cents, $9 or something, $10, something like that, you know? Mm. And it's good for you, and it's so good. It's really, look at this, kids love it. Yeah, honestly, you had non-vegan nuggets, right? Does it taste non-vegan?
It's probably the best.
But does it taste non-vegan?
Yeah. First, when I tasted it,
yeah, you tell it,
it was a little off, but it tasted actually really good.
Like, what was off about it?
It's the texture.
Texture was off? The flavor was off.
What? Oh, right?
Hmm?
With a little flavor. I didn't have a juicy tip to it. That's what it means.
I would not know. To finish this off. Now everybody knows Oreo is vegan, right? But people say, oh, Oreo's this, there's not a lot of people say this, but I really like this brand. I don't know if you could find this Field Day, but the reason I like it is if you read the ingredients at the end, it says vegan. That's one of the ingredients, vegan. You know, because vegans, they all read the ingredients, right? At the end, it says vegan, like capitalized. Watch this. You know what I mean? So you don't even need to read the ingredients, it says vegan. That's what I appreciate. Some companies like actually says like vegan friendly. If it says vegan, then we don't need to waste time. And it's like, okay, what's in here? We can't wait. Da 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 da. You're like at the end of it, you're like, oh, I can't eat this. You know, like we don't have to go through that. You know what I mean? That's why vegan is good with the label. But it's just being nice to the vegans, I guess. Yeah. I'm reading a lot of kid-friendly, except that the coffee is not really kid-friendly, but... Oh, Oreo.
That's good.
Honestly? It's a little bit... cakey. Yeah. If you're a huge Oreo fan, I think you'll know right away, like, it's not Oreo, but... you could tell the difference between Coke and Pepsi. Like that, but... if you can't really tell, then you won't be able to tell.
No, it's more like Diet Coke and Coke.
Something like that, yeah, something like that.
Coke and Pepsi are way different.
Oh, Matt! Emma. 미안해, 나 이거 하느라고. My mom's here. You guys want to see my mom? 엄마, 이리 와봐요.
화장해 질러.
이쁘게 하나. My mom's like, I don't know, I don't think I look pretty. Okay, everyone's gonna say, oh my god, you look just like your mom. Everyone's like, you look just like my mom. You look just like your mom. 왜 엄마 이리 와봐. 엄마 이리 와봐. 이거 드셔보세요.
이쁘게 할 걸 그랬다야.
엄마 이쁘게 한다고 아무도 엄마한테 사 안 주거든? 뭐래니 진짜. 자 드셔보세요.
땡큐.
뜨거 이쁘잖아. 엄마 몇 살이야? Somebody said that I look young for my age. I'm 41. I get this because of my mom. My mom's old. 엄마. 45. She dreams she's 45. So she doesn't want. She said she doesn't want to reveal her age. She's over 70. Okay, y'all.
70. Yeah.
She's like 70. I think. How old is she?
I thought she was in her
60s. 73. Mhm. Does she look like a 73-year-old lady? She sure doesn't act like it.
And that year.
You can see my dad. My dad's in love with my mom. They can't live without each other. When they come over to my house, I'll tell you a funny story, okay? When they come over to my house, right? And me and my mom were chatting at night. We're like, mom, mom. My dad's like, yobo! It means honey, right? Yobo, 빨리 와! 잠 안 자! And he's like, hurry, honey! Come here, and you know, because they stay in our guest room, you know? My dad doesn't want to sleep by himself, so he calls my mom. He's like, 잠 안 자? Aren't you gonna sleep? Me and mom were like chatting, you know? And I was like, oh, 알았어요, 갈게요. You know, she's like, hold on, I'll be there. Right? How many happy and right? Have you ever saw Happy and Hami fighting?
Never in my life.
Same with me, I've never seen my parents fight.
Can you? Never.
My dad is such a romantic in the heart. Like he's such a rom. Like I'm telling you, if I tell the stories that like about my dad, you guys, all the girls be like, oh, like that, you know.
Did he give honey
last year? Last year. Was it last year or the year before? I can't remember. I can't remember what year. Okay, but anyway, it was their anniversary. It meant a lot for my dad. I can't remember. It was like 40. Their like 47 or something like that. I don't know. Close to 50th anniversary, you know? Not 50, but, you know, close to. And back in the day in Korea, you know how here the girls wear a diamond engagement ring? Well, in Korea, guys also get like a diamond studded, like a wedding band. And my dad had a pretty big stud. Like, I think it was like 0.5, you know, not a whole carat, you know, if you guys know the diamonds, you know what I'm talking about, you know, so he had like a 0.5 carat diamond ring in his wedding band. He wore that all his life, you know, and so like I said, year before that, last year, whatever, yeah, it was last year, like that. He's retired now. Decided to surprise my mom. Here's the jeweler. And then he melt his ring, made it into a just regular wedding band. You know, like the wedding gold band that people guys wear in the US. He made that and took the diamond out. And then with the diamond, he made it a pendant from my mom's necklace. He made it a pendant. And then he gave it to her with 100 roses for her anniversary. They've been married for like 40 plus years, 45 plus years. You know what I mean? And they're old. And they're Asian. Because Asian old grandparents, they're not really that romantic. They're not like, oh, I love you. They don't do that, but no, that's how my dad does. And he's always feeding her. He's always feeding her. When he eats, like, when he comes to my house, like, you know, he'll open up the refrigerator and he sees, like, kiwi or something like that, and he'll peel the kiwi. He cut it in half and he walked to my mom. He's like, ah, hey, ah. My mom's like, ah, that's so, right? And my dad's like, ah. And he feeds her. And I'm looking at it. I'm like, 나는? I said, what about me, right? And he goes, 너는 네가 알아서 먹어. And he walks away. Stuff like that, you know?
Yeah, you feed yourself.
I said, go feed yourself, you know? You could do that. She does all the time. What does grandpa do to my mom?
He's lovey-dovey.
What does, oh, my mom though, in return, right? She treats him like a baby. She treats him like a baby. When we go to restaurants and stuff like that, she'll be like, She would gather all the food, like how you do it for the baby. He does it to, she does it to my dad. Nyeobong. I mean, she calls him. Nyeobong. He means honey, right? Nyeobong. There are a lot more stories what they do, but I just can't share here. But I mean, it's good to see your parents in love, I guess. You know, I grew up like that, so, you know. I make fun of it, and I'm like, Mom, Dad, I make fun of it, but at the end of the day, it's really nice to see something like that, you know? Yo, you see that? Where did you drop it?
It landed in here. Can I have some grape juice? Oh, now you want my fork.
Man, I gotta go work out tonight. After this. I hate working out on a full stomach, but I guess I have no choice.
I'm just running the treadmill. You're so gains.
Alright, I gotta go. I'm wasting time today, okay? Guys, I have a huge surprise. Guys, I have a huge surprise for you next week. Okay? A huge surprise for you next week. Very big. Mm-hmm. Never mind, it's not big. It's just medium big. Maybe it's not even a surprise. Maybe it's just a little tiny surprise, okay? Tiny surprise. Because I don't want people to be like, oh my god, it's a huge surprise of you guys tuning your life. Where's the surprise? And I'll be like, what?
Okay, surprise.
Look for it, okay? I know some of you guys are like, where's the Ken story? Where's the Stalker story part two? It's coming. Jaden! I'm literally gonna, when I do editing, I'm literally gonna count how many nuggets I have, I think. How many nuggets do you think I had, like 20?
I think I had about 25. What about 25? 30. I think 30.
Jada, let's go! Jada! Let's go! Let's go lift some weights. I gotta go make some booty. Some booty gains, you know? Let's go.